and I'm gonna shave you bald and spray paint your head for $19.95. Sure, you can go elsewhere to get shaved bald and have your head spray painted, but it can cost you as much as $100, $200, up to $300. But here at Yakko Warner's World of Baldness and Spray Paint, we'll shave you bald and spray paint your head for just $19.95. Has your head lost its luster and sheen? Is unsightly hair covering up that beautiful chrome-dome finish? Well, just come down to Yakko Warner's, and we'll use our own patented beaver cut electrolysis and Latex based poster paint guaranteed to bring back that showroom sheen. Why, on a bright summer day, your friends will need to wear sunglasses just to look at your gleaming cue ball.
I'm a brontosaurus with the bronchitis, smoking bombs like it's healthy while I cough. I'm an obsolete Commodore 64 price. I'm with no software and a hot virus. Watching pixelated porn on my club button. All excited, trying to get my thing off before my mom's trying to and cut the lights off. Fight me in a compromising position. I took drinks from Ben Vaughn in the wrong cycle. Crowd jet party, final. Not the one you climb in, I'm a primal one. All you trans fat rappers get liposucked. Recycle verses like you Bible duck. Y'all are lying up. Digitize and travel drugs, sugar coated rhymes and such. It's your bio stuff. So lots of luck with the high school sluts. And they can style about the some shit. Using a side show class. You know the drugs. And they're borrowing the house. You can't see the trip, so I'm gnarly on your scout. Is that some positive in your mouth? Shit, it's all hearsay. Having a bad hair. There's a bomber in the house. I'm tripping this shit,
Is there a bomber in the house? We can't see the trends on the house. Yeah. Is there a bomber in the house? We're chilling, stupid, something on the scout. Is there a bomber in the house? We're chilling, stupid, something on the scout. Is that shit talking in your mouth?